What's going on, guys? Keeler's Gaming here. Once again, I'm using these fucking turrets trying to kill these guys, and it is not working. Like, at all.
Deploying.
Come on, open. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, because they're a piece of shit. Things are so useless. Oh my god. Can you not fall the fuck over? Maybe that'd be great.
Deploying.
I don't even know why I bother, honestly. It's a piece of shit. Shit. Yeah, no, shoot me. Damn fucking stuff in here. And this thing's just gonna kill me all the fuck. Yep. Alright then. I have no idea what the fuck to do about that guy. Really? You're fucking useless. You can't push blinds out of the way? Give me a fucking break. What the fuck?
Deploying.
This is gonna be a fucking shit show, but this is happening. Come on. Or just pick up a box that works. Oh, what? Well, this isn't good. And I'm dead again. I have no idea what to even fucking do. What a piece of shit.
Will we be spending the next
what the fuck?
Like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
Drop the motherfucking thing.
I thought perhaps today we could speak
more. I definitely don't like how the way that this game is set up.
Born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt.
Sure it was.
Just restless.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that. Fighting. Not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural disaster.
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. We prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station, it's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret would agree. Psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time?
Yep, here we go, gonna fucking die again. Are you blind? Like, shoot these motherfuckers. Asshole about things. I'll just carry these things around wherever I go. I don't give a fuck. You'll just push me into a fucking corner and I'm stuck now? Fuck you, man. I gotta say, this game kinda sucks.
Every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
I know there's more of you in there. These things. Issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like
Are you angry? I'm getting there. Any new relationships? No. She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
Ah. And this separation. Did it involve anger, issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. They're putting the station at risk just like Transstar and just like on Earth's side.
They work good when they fucking want to. So now all of a sudden there's nothing fucking in here. There they are, hello. What are you fucking things doing? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Holy shit. Never seen more useless fucking things in my life.
Personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Hell yeah. As useless as you are.
Auditory version 0.7.6 online.
Okay. Doesn't help me. Okay, this is starting to get annoying. What the fuck? Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? See what we're okay, so. Take one. Oh my god. They know how to make shit really annoying, that's for sure. I'm supposed to get that all the way through there. Fucking dicks, man.
Suit integrity damaged.
What the fuck? Oh my god, shit's dumb as fuck.
Thank you.
Where the fuck's the other one?
Submitted.
Fucking get out of here. What a piece of shit. The other broken ones. But I'm still good, I guess.
Scanning target.
Alright guys, that's all I got time for right now. The way this game's going so far, I might be a few days before I make another video, but I will get on it when I feel ready enough to do this, because so far this game just pisses me off. But, yeah, I'm going to start on some Ghost Warrior, I think. That looked pretty sweet, so as always, remember to check out Keeley's Gaming on Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, whatever it is. You know what it is. But yeah, I will see you guys later.